March 5th, is it Burbank Marriott? Burbank Marriott again?
Yeah, Burbank Marriott.
March 5th, if people want to get tickets and more information, is James Tony Promotions?
Go to jamestonypromotion.com.
Who's going to fight, you know?
Right now, we're creating a main event in COVID.
Working on it. But March 5th, mark the calendar.
March 5th, yeah, mark the calendar.
Let me ask both of you guys, Tim Bradley, Manny Pacquiao, for the third time, who wins?
I don't know. Yeah, to be honest. I hadn't even given it any thought.
Me either, to be honest.
Okay, Danny Garcia, Robert Guerrero is going down in 2 days.
Next question.
Okay. Canelo Triple G.
Interesting fight. Is it going to take place?
I think so. Maybe.
When it's done, then we
come back and ask you.
Yeah.
Come back and I'll give
you. Okay. Mayweather said there's racism in boxing, and that's why Andre Ward is not considered pound for pound. Do you agree or disagree?
There's racism in boxing.
There's racism in anything in life. I mean, let's be real, the way the world we live in.
I don't believe that.
Why not?
Blacks were dominating for years. How can it be racism? You know what I mean? I mean, come on, man. It don't make sense. So now you got, like, the Europeans. But, I mean, it is what it is.
Well, I got you the one you wanted, but
and what about Ward? Do you put him pound for pound, 1, 2, 3?
What, today?
Yeah.
I mean, I put him up there, but you got to fight in order to be, you know what I'm saying? He's not fighting. And I think the best right now is Terrence Crawford.
And he's fighting Hank Lundy.
But he's fighting.
Amir Mansour also said that he said the baddest motherfucker right now is Terrence Crawford.
He's the best out there right now, man. He can fight. He's busy, and he's fighting whoever they put in front of him.
What about Kovalev?
I mean, Kovalev can punch. You know what I mean? I mean, but Terrence Crawford can do it all.
Triple G?
Punch. You know what I mean? Take away his power. What do you have?
I'm trying to think. So, besides that, everything's good, buddy?
I can't complain, babe. Like I said.
You had a good New Year's?
Everything's good.
Back in the gym now?
Yeah.
What's your next fight, you know?
Rajwan.
How's he doing?
He's doing good.
What's the record these days, you know?
I don't know his record. I don't know none of the fighters.
13-2. And he won a belt in China, right?
Yeah.
Do you feel the heavyweight division is back now?
I mean, it's getting there slowly but surely. I mean, there's just not really no many guys out there that really take notice of in the top five. I mean, really, who's there?
Wilder, Fury, there's Povetkin.
Like I said, who's there?
But it's coming back slowly.
It's coming back slowly. It's building back slowly, yeah.
Okay, last question for both of you guys. Mike Tyson against Muhammad Ali. They're both 20 years old. Who wins?
Ali.
Why?
I think Ali's going to keep him at distance with that jab and on his toes. And plus, Ali got power, had power.
He's had the style that will give Tyson fits. And Ali can take a punch.
You don't think Mike, if he landed one big one early?
I put it to you like this. Ali would have gotten his head so much.
Hey, Mike?
Ali would have gotten his head so much. He was a pain in the ass when he was young, man. He
got into people's skins.
Yeah, but you got to love him, though, you know what I'm saying? Because he brought excitement and money to the game.
He had his birthday this week, 74.
And we had the same birthday.
Oh, happy birthday, buddy.
Thank you.
Are you 74 too?
Yeah, you're right. 52.
52. When did you find out that you and Ali have the same birthday? Were you a kid?
When I started boxing.
That's pretty cool. Did you wish him a happy birthday?
Nah, I tried calling him, but the phone was busy.
That's pretty cool. Happy birthday. Did you do anything for your birthday?
Nah, I didn't do nothing, nah.
That just worked another day at the gym. All right, there you have it right here. Stay tuned. These are not coming. Melissa Crack reporting.